The U.S. Senate passed the National Defense Authorization Act. Included in the act are provisions to shorten the hiring process for qualified child care providers by expanding direct hire authority. Hawaii U.S. Senator Mazie Hirono highlighted the case of 7-month-old Abigail Lobish. She died earlier this year at an unlicensed home daycare on a Liumanu military reservation. The senator says more needs to be done to prevent future tragedies, especially for service members who protect our country.